with some more Blood Bowl 2. I think I figured out what I did wrong. Elves, any space. I need to get on their ball carrier right away. Guys, they try and get behind me. So yeah, we're gonna try and bum rush these guys, hopefully. Play super aggressive.
Welcome to Cabal Vision HD. I'm Jim Johnson, and I'm immortal. Over to my right here is my good friend, Bob Bifford.
Hi there.
Alright, let's try it again. These guys gonna die. They gonna die today.
So it's the Reichland.
Oh, balls, Jim.
Now, Bob. You really do have to get over this thing.
It's their narrow eyes, Jim. I don't trust them.
Oh, dear. That's just what.
Yeah. Bob, you damn racist. Even though I hate elves, too. Aldmeri Dominion from Skyrim. Frickin' hated them. They were annoying as shit.
Welcome back to Cabal Vision HD. Don't you talk about it again. I hope you're ready for some violence and action. We should get some today, with one team having an edge over their opponents, or parchment anyway.
Okay. Let's do this! About to get owned, elves! Receive the ball, duh.
They love playing with you. It would be inspired to put some players near the end zone, just in case.
Ooh, I kinda like that. Yeah, let's use that. Whoa! Yep. Okay. Pick up the ball. Good boy. Now you stay right there. Actually, no. Think you can do it?
Pass
nice.
Made. Cheers and jeers from the fans.
Good boy. Proud of you. Alright, we'll put him here. No. You, big dog. Whatever, we'll try it. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. And we are going to stay. Wrecked! Then we'll bring this guy back. This guy back.
We're building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid.
Right there. You need to die.
The harder they punch.
And we're gonna stay.
It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean. But this time, no miracles.
Just knocking everybody down. Stay.
Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, the last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together.
Are you serious? Okay, fine. Fuck you. Gonna take these motherfuckers out. Huh. They can sprint for so long, that's the thing. Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
Is this going to be enough to come out on top?
Oh, he's dead. Oh, dead as hell. No, leave him alone. Leave him alone. No. Son of a bitch.
The fellow on charities are an old team worker, but not one you hear
yeah,
much
stand
about.
Stand up,
They've
stand
never
up.
Major, have they not?
If memory serves, they were tipped to be the next Galadriath Gladiators. Things were looking up, but then they played a game against the Chaos All-Stars. And in the aftermath, actually accepted an invitation to go back to the All-Stars locker room for post-match drinks.
That sounds nasty.
Taken them this long to get a decent team back together after what? The original squad never came out of the All-Stars locker room. They were never seen again. Well, pieces of them were.
Nope. Alright, let's go there.
They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
Nope. Go here. Can you do anything to these guys? Try it. Push them this way. Follow.
Look, Twinkle Toes there.
I'm about to get fucked up. Yep, here he goes. Moving in.
Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker.
They're moving in. They're going for their attack run. Here he
this
comes.
Be a sack. I love it when that happens.
Sweet. Ah. Suck it. Nope, now he's gonna get hit from this guy.
Pride comes before a fall.
Suck it.
Aim for the ball carrier. Take them down.
No! Stop hitting my guys! Fuck you. Ow. Damn it. He punched right through him. Oh, great.
That's quite a mess. Even Siege would struggle to untangle that.
Okay. Here's the thing. They have a lot of guys over here. So we're going to have to make some clutch plays and fuck some of these guys up. Are you serious? You guys are freaking wimps. I don't know if I want to do that. Okay, no, you... Nope, 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 nope. You need to die. Okay, you need to die. Okay, you need to die.
Fair fights can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this.
With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
There we go. Yeah, fuck you. Get out of here. Follow.
Welcome to the help of ball carrier.
Yes! Takes out him. Nice. We'll send him backwards. Stay.
Loosen the cage and let the pretty little thug. I mean the ball carrier go.
Okay. All right, first we're going to put this guy up here.
If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players.
What the fuck are you doing? God damn it. Selected the other guy. His controls. Those guys are about to get messed up. We need to make some clutch plays here. Stand him up. No! Oh, fuck you. Ah, fuck.
Oh, he's going to get hit.
Yep, he's getting hit by the fans.
They're not too excited.
Damn it! Okay, you guys... Which one's stronger? You're gonna die. Separate him. Stay.
Sometimes.
Oh!
Hang on.
Got him.
He's away with the fairies. Better watch out. They're murderous little beasts.
Close to a world of hurt.
Ha! you. I'm getting you away from this mess. We're gonna bring you over here to fuck up this guy. Let's go. Come on. Alright, I'll take it. Gotta push him that way. Stay.
Don't push him out of the way. Foul him off the bitch.
Almost there. No, don't do it.
Put pressure on the ball. Can't yep. argue with that. There's no harm in making a block on the ball carrier. Well, actually, you could do a lot of harm.
Oh shit,
that.
He's gonna die. Fuck. See ya. He's gonna die. He's gonna get pushed out now. He had a long life. Alright. Yep, goodbye.
And into the crowd they go.
God damn. That guy just keeps getting messed up. Poor guy, you stand back up, fool. Alright, you. What? Oh. No, that's unacceptable. We're gonna mess these guys up. Yep. Follow.
Neither is going to be the move.
Nope. One of you. There we go. Nice. Stay.
The domino effect.
You. Right here. Now you. Now you stay there.
And he's still standing.
Yes. Stay.
You know,
see you, bitch.
May solve this problem of players being equal. Just a
revenge. Can I stop him yet? Guess not.
Focus on the ball against the spirit of the game. Give me more random violence. Good defensive block.
Well, that's not good. That guy just keeps getting messed up. There we go. Good boy. That poor guy. Yeah, you just stay down over there, please. You grab it.
Nice catch. Now go on, buddy.
Okay. Who do we need to take out here? You. Fucking. Stay. Can we take you out now? Oh my god. Follow.
Fans are ravenous, and so am I. Just one more step.
Yep. See ya, bitch. Stay.
The fans seem very rabid. We'll leave a few bits of the cord. Ah, we called that Knuckles' Kiss.
Wait a minute, what the fuck just happened? Oh, come on. We need to start pushing these guys. Fucking elves, man. Fucking elves. What?
That player's like a streak of lightning.
That's a streak of something, Jim. But I wouldn't call it lightning.
Ah! Wrecked. Suck a dick. Alright, let's move the tortoise up the field here. Is he good? Yeah, he's good.
On the edge of the field there, within grasping range of the fans, and they're looking hungry.
We just want to protect him. Just protect him. There we go.
That's a dangerous place to be.
Get fucked up, little man. Never mind. You survived. Follow. They're just waiting for him to stand up. Oh, poor guy. Can I use you? All right. Fuck you.
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
Damn it. Fuck it. Yeah. It's too quick. Don't you go anywhere near my ball carrier, son of a bitch.
He'll get an assist now. Wuss.
God damn it. Don't you dare push him!
Force him back and then pow!
Ha. Oh my god, that poor guy! Just stay down. Just stay down. Alright, big dog. Now's your time.
There's nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
It lands the ball cannon.
We're gonna attempt. No, we're gonna go.
An unmolested enemy in the end zone? Not my day.
Do it. Fucking shit.
But he's surrounded.
Are you serious? God damn it. That was my chance. Why? Yeah, fuck you. No! I was so damn close!
Like that apothecary's magic sponge was on full charge. A few of the KOs have been revived and are ready to play. They're short of one player. That's a gap that can be filled. Both of these teams are on the edge. This kick is crucial. What's this? The charioteers are looking very angry and seem to be ignoring the ball. What's going on?
Great, Jim. This is much better. Got word from a reporter on the ground. Jock Strappy. He says that the bath in the charioteer's locker room has been replaced by a cauldron of blood.
The ceremonial death cauldron which elves use to bathe in. Confusing high elves for dark elves. That's a big faux pas. More than a faux pas. It's downright offensive.
But on the bright side, Jim, it's given these goody-goody elves a bit of an edge. Now they're vicious instead of being all honest. Like I said, I'm no racist. Wood elf, dark elf, high elf, who can tell them apart? They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
Are you fucking kidding me? And he's stunned. That guy does not have a name. Does he not have a name? Oh my god, he doesn't even have a name.
Those players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
Suck it.
We may see that player.
Oh! Ding, ding, ding. You got knocked the fuck out. I'll just just going to hurt as many of these guys as possible. Follow. Ricked. And he's stunned. Blitz him.
More the merrier.
Follow. Woo! And he's stunned. Stay. Get on, son. Now you. Nah, save it. Save it.
That team should avoid physical confrontation.
Wow. That was their chance to get that guy, I think. They're just going for my players right now. I could try and waste as many turns as possible.
Together.
Fuck.
This is going to be decisive.
Yeah, suck it. Damn it.
He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
In these conditions, it's just crazy.
No, we want that. I don't want him going down.
Well, that'll shake things up.
Get up. All right, you pick up the damn ball. You pick up the damn ball. Swear to Christ,
so,
old man.
So very close. I'm certain nothing will go wrong before the next turn.
Yep, nope. It's just gonna try and waste as many turns as possible before going in. Follow. Oh. And he's stunned. You're gonna die. I want you dead. Follow. Woo! Can we get in there without... Alright. Now you. Right here. You're gonna mess this guy up.
The attacker has an assist.
Follow.
Safety in numbers.
All right.
Move right next to a teammate.
This player likes to be well assisted in fight.
This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
I smell weakness. All right. Fuck him up. No, that's unacceptable. Now fuck him up.
Unity is strength.
Nice. What's up, big dog? Are you serious? No. Follow.
Smack.
They're just inflicting as much pain as possible. Stay. Wrecked. And he's stunned. Now you. Alright, I'll take it. Push him that way. Stay. Now you. Oh,
this
shit.
Advantage is obvious. I would have tried.
Whatever. I wonder if they're ever going to start going for my guys. I could finish it right now. I just want to waste turns messing these guys up.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Follow. You get up. Whoa. What were you trying to do there? No. You get up. You mess him up. Stay. Alright. You get fucked up.
His fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent.
Stay.
With arms like tree trunks. There's only going to be one result in that spot.
I want to kill you!
Ha!
Fuck it.
The ball is in the end zone, and according to Marcus' sacred text, we have a touchdown!
Woo!
Finally, something worth talking about. There's only so much of Jim's small talk I can take.
Nice.
So, none of the knockout players seem to have awoken in time for the next down. That must be
nice.
Green there.
We're good.
Two players down, hard to come.
Fuck
back.
You, elves.
You'll need some subs.
Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can.
Fuck you. Okay, we're gonna want to take him out right away.
He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt.
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Don't you dare. Fuck you.
Before you get to the good stuff.
They're out of re-rolls. That's a, at least that's a thing. Okay. Big dog, kill him.
Ball in danger, and carrier too.
Follow.
Take down the ball carrier before he can move it up the field. Blood Bowl 101.
Whatever. Fuck it. Fuck it. Yes! Suck a dick. Follow. Bam!
One side got superior numbers.
Knocked the fuck out!
Night, night. Let the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off.
Pick up the damn ball.
Are they asleep then?
Oh, you friggin'.
I certainly was, Jim.
Pick that up. Good boy. Now you stay right there. You can fuck him up. I believe. Follow? Stay.
One more step and
damn it. Whatever. We got the ball. That's all that matters. My poor guys. They're getting so messed up.
That last burst of speed. Always risky.
We'll need to get the ball forward. The end zone is in sight.
Can I take him out? Nope. You need to die.
That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
Good
I know.
Boy.
That weedy fella's gonna get splatted. Oh, I'm excited, Jim.
Stay. You. Whatever, fuck it. Oh, damn it. At least I don't think they're strong enough to,
absolutely have to stop him. Or her. Whatever.
Yeah, fucking elves. Looks like they snapped out of whatever they were doing. They're going for the ball carrier now. Yep, here they go.
They're going for the ball.
Ah. Suck a dick.
It's a solid
fuel.
If you kill the fool carrying the ball,
damn it.
You stop him from scoring.
Dodge it. Woo! Oh, damn it.
Just because the final whistle's about to blow doesn't mean we can't finish on a few fatalities.
Mess him up, big dog. Follow.
Sometimes the underdog wins the fight. What was that?
Nice. Okay, you. You need to blitz this guy. Fuck it.
Because it's the other team's girl.
This is the last turn. I have no control of what happens as of this point.
Fun, especially if the ball holder goes down.
Can the player force possession away from the ball holder?
Yes! Dodge it! Dodge everything!
Highlight who gets hit.
Fuck
next.
You! Fuck you.
Starting to look a little uneven.
Great. I smell
nice.
Alliteration. This is gonna get bloody.
I hope it does.
Knockout!
Goes another one.
Gotta break in here. Yeah, let's finish on an upbeat and violent note.
Wait, what? No, fuck it. Oh, it doesn't matter. We won anyway.
A narrow 1-0 victory.
Nice.
Would the players be proud, Bob?
Not really, Joe. They should be grateful they're still getting a paycheck after that dull shambles.
You kidding me? That was difficult. Freaking elves, man.
That's gone and done it, Bob. Even Spike magazine's calling for the Reavers coach's head. Who knew that mistaking one race for another could cause so much trouble?
I've never seen it before, Jim.
JJ's canny enough, Bob. As long as the Reavers are winning, he may overlook the pressure to sack the coach. Goblin leading the Reavers? I can't see the fans being happy about that.
Even when your own sponsor's calling for the coach's head? I'm not so sure, Jim. And don't forget that JJ's no longer a rich man. He needs the Bell Polisher's cash to keep the team going.
Let's hire a apothecary.
Now they've got a medic. Sticks and stones.
We'll break their bones, but Bob will come and flatten you. That's how the rhyme goes, isn't it?
Oh, the Bretonians. Alright. I think that'll end it, everyone. Thank you for watching.